Next time, Wayne Meisel, a Presbyterian minister helping seminary students across the country create a movement to help change the world.
I can claim a role that speaks of a message of love, of service, of justice. That's what I get to do.
I'm Bob Abernethy. Join us for the next Religion and Ethics News Weekly.